club, you two. You know, it's your family. Greta got something to say about the Goodbye Girl Club. I just got finished watching it right now. I'm looking at Tyra Banks show. I put it on pause for a minute. But I'm looking at the Tyra Banks show. And these psychotic ass bitch ass. That girl Natalie is a fool. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, at first, I really did like her. But, I mean, I ain't saying I don't even like her now. But, like, I just want to say, like, Natalie, if you listening to this baby girl, please calm down. Because all that hooping and hollering is so not necessary. Now, I understand somebody just came in and fucked you over. And, you know, I was in your face. And, you know, if somebody else is talking a whole lot of trash, that's one thing. But when you just doing it for no reason, like, all that is not called for. And you talk about, you know, this person and that person and this person and that person. Okay, fine and dandy. What is that going to do for you or any of the girls that's in the house? Because all I seen from the first episode, you asking to borrow people clothes. This episode, the second one, you asking for just little retarded ass shit. You know what I'm saying? And like the little sneak you put you on right here. You want to ask people for $5 and whatever. Okay. You can't be knowing people that much if that's what you gotta do. If you knew LA and all this, then it wouldn't even have to take for you how to use that girl ID to get into the club. They wouldn't have been putting you out the club. You can't run LA. You might be a little bit known in LA, but you can't run it and you can't even do the shit that they doing. They doing shit on the same level as you doing shit. You feel me? Yo, I ain't hating on you, Natalie. I'm just saying, like, just calm that shit down. And you ain't got nothing to prove to nobody else but yourself. Okay? So just chill the fuck out. That's what I got to say about the second season and the second episode on the, not the second season, but the second episode on the fourth season of Bad Girls Club. Y'all know I've been in this shit doing it. So I will be back at y'all with another something that I have to say. So I'm out.